Okay, I have a box opening, and you can see the baby's face right there. So, we are going to go through and look at what she got. Oh, that's cute. Isn't that cute? That is a 6 to 9 month baby. Okay, this is her, so that's what came with her. All right. Okay. So, we're going to start. We're just going to open it up. We're not going to start with anything. All right. This is... Some of y'all may recognize her. This is the Lucy by Tina Kiwi, I think is how you say her name. And the texture on her is pretty good. She has little milk bumps you can see on her face. Oh, look at that vein. Okay. She is a baldy, and that's the flower that was on her head. Yeah, so she's a baldy. Here, now I think you can see it better. And I may or may not get her rooted. I'm not sure yet. Okay, hang on. I gotta figure out how to get this off of her. Alright, so here's her toes. Very nice. Bottom of her feet. Her chubby legs. There's her toes. I like her, but I knew when I first got her, I probably wouldn't like her body. So I'm probably thinking I'll change her body. Because I think it's too small for her size. But I noticed that before I got her. And she doesn't have any eyelashes. Huh. But when I get her rooted, they can fix that. So, anyways. This is the Lucy Kit by Tina Kit. I'm just going to say Tina K. I have no idea how to say her last name. All right, thank you for watching. Bye.